deeper to the inside, you deeper to the outside. This is a massive loop because he keeps the club head outside of his hand so much up until that position right there. Then watch the club head move 2, 3, 4 feet to the inside, but he rests it perfectly on plane in the downswing. That's a swing born from... Thank you.